Well, our awards are getting bigger every year, and this year we're representing 13 million euro worth of investment from various different sources into the cultural sector and hundreds of different partnerships. And as investment in arts and culture grows from the private sector, it's important that we celebrate best practice in relationships and showcase the very best of what's achieved on a national, a regional and a local level.